प्लीजिंग फाइव लेटर्ड वर्ड, मनी. मोस्ट प्लीजिंग, इनकम टैक्स भरना पड़ता है ना तब पता लगता है मोस्ट प्लीजिंग है. हाँ जी, स्माइल. थैंक यू लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द मोस्ट प्लीजिंग फाइव लेटर्ड वर्ड, स्माइल. दे से स्माइल, इट इंक्रीजेस योर फेस वैल्यू. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू स्माइल? Because you're smiling. I'll tell you a nice one. Sorry. One guy, vernacular Maharashtrian student, he was in school and teacher's teaching English. And the teacher's teaching how to count numbers. He wrote numbers on the chalkboard. And on the chalkboard, after writing the numbers, he said, Padu. Toh bolta hai, this guy says, Shevanti, tu ye thi. ये ती नहीं, नहीं तो नहीं. सो द टीचर सेड, व्हाट डिड ही से? उसने लिखा था 70, 280, 89, 99, 70, 280, 89, 99. There was a Maharashtrian student studying in a vernacular school. So the teacher was teaching numbers and he wrote on the board numbers and he said, read. He said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. There was a teacher in a Marathi medium school and he was teaching numbers. The student was reading the numbers. He said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. There was a student in school, Maharashtrian teacher, and the teacher wrote numbers on the thing, and the teacher was saying, read. So he said, Shevanti, yeti tu, yeti nai, nai ta nai. I'm telling you the same joke again, isn't it? Do you laugh on the same joke again? No. After a while, if I tell you, you'll say, kuch to gadbada inka. What is he saying? The same thing. He's gone in the repeat mode in a loop. What is he saying? We don't laugh on the same joke again. Why do we cry on the same problem again? उसी जोक पे हम बार बार हंसते नहीं, उसी प्रॉब्लम पे रोते रहते हैं, नहीं? We keep crying on that same issue and that same problem again and again and again. Problems will come. Issues will come, difficulties will come, whoever you are, doesn't matter. Chita hai na, chita ek bar jalati hai, lekin chinta hai na, pal pal jalati hai. Kills our life, kills our present. We cannot experience fulfillment, ladies and gentlemen. God has a plan, an amazing plan, with all the challenges, with all the difficulties, with all the troubles that He sends our way. He has an incredible plan. None of us know what. None of us can see how. None of us can understand why. And therefore at that point of time, all we do is cry. We can't understand why. If only we understood what the plan is, even while going through that crisis, we would probably smile. Isliye hasata hu main. Pehle hi ro rahe hain zindagi mein. His Holiness Radhanath Swami, he says, do not take this material world so seriously because it's always changing. Something that you take so seriously today is going to change tomorrow. Usko lekar baitho mat. Haso, smile. And therefore, the most pleasing five.